Students can schedule appointments and navigate to meet with a variety of student services, from academic advising to career services to financial aid and many more. To begin scheduling an appointment, access Navigate in the Rock. Click Appointments on the left side, then meet with a staff member to get started. This will list options of many different services that we provide at Red Rocks. I'll use academic advising as an example here, but feel free to choose an appointment with any service that's available. Then click Find Available Time to get started. If you'd like to search for a particular staff member or for a particular location, you can select those filters first before finding an available time. You can also keep the filters open if you'd like to search for anyone in that department and first time available. In the calendar, each day with any available times will have a dot below it. Select a day with available times. Then, view the campus options and times available on the right side. Click an option that works for you. Review the details on the next page, and then click the blue button that says Schedule to reserve that appointment at the bottom. All of our teams at Red Rocks are here to support you however we can. Thanks for watching.